just saved this magnificent creature, this beautiful dragonfly, from the pool. You've seen better days. You're upside down, weren't you, mate? And Ollie was barking at you, that's how I found you. It's like, Mom, there's something in the pool. You gonna be okay, buddy? I hope so, you're very beautiful. Look at you, what a fine specimen you are. It's a good 4 inches across from wing to wing. Beautiful. Wow, gorgeous patterns. Be free, my friend. I can hear your wings. How beautiful. You get to live for another day. Awesome. Be good to nature. Creature this is. Dragonfly. Be free, my friend. Teamwork going, yeah, I'm blowing his wings. You're almost free of a flying, my friend. No damage, all good. No more doing aerial acrobatics too close to the pool's edge, okay? See you, buddy. Been 5 minutes and he's still here. How you doing, buddy? Feeling any better yet? You ready to fly? Should we try the wings more? Go. You've got very interesting eyes, my friend. Eyes a bit itchy, are they? You gonna be okay? I hope so. Prongs on the end of its tail. I wonder if that means it's male or female. I don't know the difference. Not much of a dragonfly expert here. Might go and Google it. It's got beautiful gold tops on its wings and the rest are all see-through. Absolutely beautiful. Almost all dry now. Flutter them about, they might dry a bit more, mate. Try fluttering them. You are so beautiful. Gorgeous pattern on your body. I might have to paint you on a rock. Gorgeous. Look at him. Look at those gorgeous colours. Stunning. See the gold on the top.